Malopkin, welcome. My name is George, and today we are going to talk about possessive adjectives in Yucatec Maya. This is the last part regarding possessive adjectives. Are you ready? Here we go. All right, so now we are going to start with the last part of possessive adjectives. And the last part is actually the third plural person, which is not that hard. And well, it's actually very systematic, as you have observed in the previous episodes. So for instance, in this case, we need to have as a particle at the beginning, you, and the suffix op, in order to construct the possessive adjective, there, their house, their horse, their sheep, and so on, all right? So for instance, utzi min op, utzi min op, uta man op, uta man op, uta man op, upek op, upek op, ukan op, ukan op, ulopche op, ulopche op, ulopche op, ushak op, ushak op, ushak op, ulum op, ulum op, ulum op, utson op, utson op, utson op, ushotebo op, ushotebo op, ushotebo op, ushotebo op, umayak op, umayak op, uhonajo op, uhonajo op, uhonajo op, ukebano op, ukebano op, ukebano op, ukebano op. All right, let's repeat them all together. Utsi mino op, utsi mino op, utamano op, utamano op, upeko op, upeko op, ukano op, ukano op, uloche op, uloche op, ushako op, ushako op, ulumo op, ulumo op, ulumo op, utson op, utson op, utson op, ushotebo op, ushotebo op, ushotebo op, umayako op, umayako op, umayako op, uhonajo op, uhonajo op, ukebano op, ukebano op, ukebano op. All right, that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe in order to receive updates whenever there is a new video. I'll see you in the next episode. Kanantaba.